sense of balance basically means that something cannot be too much or too little. It has to be in balance. It has to be in a neutral place. So I can't be eating too much of carbs, too much of sugar, but I can't be eating too little of it. Similar way, I can't be without any emotions and I can't be with too much of emotions. I need to know how to bring it to a neutral place. But when we talk about sense of balance, we are really talking about how we could put things in perspective in such a way that we feel centered.